attention, please, because I'm not gonna repeat this. If you're hearing this message, it means you've been chosen for your skill, your audacity, and, of course, your discretion. This race is 100% off the books, so don't talk about this to anyone for your safety and the organization's. There's only one rule here. Forget the rules. We're going on a 5-stage race across the U.S. heartland, starting from St. Louis, and all that matters is being the first to cross the finish line. There will be nothing but shame for the others. So push yourself to the brink and prove you're no runner-up. I've been disappointed by drivers who thought they could just phone it in. Be better than that. And remember, follow the signs. You'll understand soon enough.
Get it without actually spending money. Nice.
for the U.S. Speed Tour West Special Number 5? Las Vegas, Nevada. Discover the Strip, casinos, and lights. Viva Las Vegas!
I don't know why that happened. Done this that track section so many times in this trip.
Ready for the U.S. Speed Tour West Special Number 5? Las Vegas, Nevada. Discover the Strip, casinos, and lights. Viva Las Vegas!
My God. Okay, they did change the handling because this truck did not handle like this.
Three, two,
just so one. Stiff.
Ready for the U.S. Speed Tour West Special Number 5? Las Vegas, Nevada. Discover the Strip, casinos, and lights. Viva Las Vegas!
Just a second. Get back to this race. Why?
Ready for the U.S. Speed Tour West Special Number 5? Las Vegas, Nevada. Discover the Strip, casinos, and lights. Viva Las Vegas! Go past the last checkpoint. The finish line is right ahead to win the stage.
Easy. This truck can easily beat 206. You wanna know how I know? See, that used to be called the Strip South. And I used to be up higher on the leaderboard. I used to have a 146 second time on the Strip South with this truck.
How do you turn the heater off?
Huh?
How do you turn the heater off?
I turned it on.
Any questions?
Nope. Where's St. Louis? Where's St. Louis? Oh, yeah, I'm okay with that.
Three, two, one.
Oh, they asked if I saw any roaches. I said no, just spiders. That's all we see is spiders.
Okay, welcome to St. Louis. Engine's running. No sign of any law enforcement. Now listen close. There's eight of you on that start.
It's the wheelchair guy.
I want you to fight for the finish like your lives legit depend on it. Don't ask me where we're headed. You'll find out when you get there. Just follow the signs. It's the only way through. Now go. Enjoy the sights while you can, Travis, because it's not gonna be clear sailing for long.
Gary? I'll be on long today. You guys are probably on an hour. I gotta go somewhere today. I could have hit that jump. Missed opportunity. Thank you.
Something's blocking the road up there.
They've added two paid DLCs. Yeah. And you can now buy the battle pass with in-game currency for 3 million credits.
I'm not sure any of you actually broke a sweat on that one. Well, we've got a gift headed our way. A serious weather warning for the next leg. From where I'm sitting, this is about to get fun.
We continue. Does that mean that it's done? I can't do another event race right now. By the way, this is the Smokey and the Bandit Firebird. The Golden Wings edition.
Oh, okay.
That's not a rubber chicken. That's a squeaker toy. There's a difference. That's not a very cool nitro. Those tires are kind of neat. Kind of, mind you. What is this about? This motor passes theme. Warren's not doing anything. I'm trying to listen to the horn, it's not doing anything. Why does that look like frost when it's advection and the other advection stuff doesn't look like frost? The other advection stuff is like turquoise, but that looks like almost like a snowblower freaking exhaust thing. I don't know, this motor pass seems to be have no friggin' direction. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Alright, this is the next race right here. It seems like, so that was stage one. So if this is indeed stage two. Yeah, no rules. This is stage two. Well, I'm not changing my car. The Green Goblin's my go-to.
Hope you had a good time with all those pretty balloons on the last leg. The winds of change are in the air. Keep your hands and your arms inside the vehicle at all times, kiddos. And as always, follow the signs.
Okay.
Watch out. Obstacle coming up fast.
Call that an obstacle?
Keep your eyes open. Something's blocking the road up there.
I don't care. Shut up, not guy that's not talking about shit.
See that sawmill that looks kind of like a movie set? I'm diverting the race path to it.
Carrying sexy, she's beautiful. Don't disrespect her like that.
Tell you a little something about wind and gravity.
Oh shit.
They get into lots of trouble together. What goes up? And there we go. Nature one.
Let's do it.
I enjoyed that. That dust storm would be like sandpaper against your skin if you were out there in it. If you gotta go through hell, might as well do it in a car, right? Strong enough to sand the paint off a car, but it's gonna make one hell of a backdrop for our next leg. Might be tricky to follow the signs, but you shall. Those gusts of wind pushing against the cars, those are the gods of the desert challenging you to be worthy of this. Come on, push yourselves. Show me you've got what it takes.
Oh, hey, look at that. There was a drunk. You're not telling my car where to go. I tell my car where to go.
Zero visibility. Gale force crosswind. I'm guessing you can even see the crazy ruins out there.
Yeah, I know, I'm here to win. That's all I'm ever here for. I know I'm out of arena, but what are you gonna do? What? It's mad because I'm so fast. This is a long race. I'm gonna have to take,
I want some grapes.
Blah 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 blah.
And then out of nowhere, this massive sand dune. Three of the drivers. And never even found the cars.
This is stage 3. Complete.
And you're through. Those gods I mentioned might actually be pleased with you. Me, well, I'll withhold judgment till I see how the last two legs go. This ordeal is very far from over.
I like how they're showing the other cars right behind me, and they weren't. I don't know if that storm is actually going to be like an in-game event or something. Like the snow. Next.
You said you have somewhere to go.
Yeah, but I'm gonna stream for an hour.
If I were a glass half full kind of person, I'd say the dust storm is past, and you kids are past the halfway point, but I'm more of a realist. The roads are a mess. There's rescue teams to watch out for.
No, I told you yesterday what was going to go down.
A whole lot of ways things could still go wrong. Keep your heads on.
What the?
Feel bad for all the drivers I rejected for this race. They weren't good enough. They didn't deserve it.
Hurting my thumb. Thank you.
ideal racing conditions, huh? Watch races on TV, and they were just never good enough. So I started running my own. What kind of person drives full throttle into a dust storm at nearly 200 miles per hour? The kind I respect.
Funny, they have those no rules, no rules.
Down to just one more leg, and it's going to be an all-out sprint to our finish line in the City of Sin. Vegas has always been a place of winners and losers, and it's about to get seven more.
No rules, no rules, you know, do what you want, no rules. Just, but you can't go outside the area. Come on, Ubisoft. You're gonna make a no rules race. Make a no rules race. And this should be the final leg right here. I'm gonna switch my car this time. Yeah.
Cross the finish line, take in the sights. Hell, you can even stay for a vacation for all I care. Just make this last leg a good one.
cops are coming to block off the side roads.
You see that plane overhead? I like that. First one to Vegas drives aboard and flies off to a sort of victory celebration. My advice to all of you, be aboard that plane. Just trust me.
Is this supposed to look like we're getting chased? Because this is pretty obvious that we're not. Sorry. I've played enough racing games to know when I'm being chased and when I'm not being chased, and I am definitely not being chased right now. I mean, I guess technically the other players are chasing me, but...
Hey, there's something in the road ahead. Careful now.
No. Full tilt boogie. Fucking yeet! Are you guys trying to, like, really mimic Forza here? To be fair, no game has had me have a moment where fuck this billboard. Where I've actually been like, no racing game has really given me a moment where I've been like, okay, that's really fucking sick that I got to do that. Except Forza, because I didn't get to drive out of the plane in Forza, you know. I'm gonna guess the guy in the lead. AKA me. I bet you can't even go fast enough to... I'm not stopping. Bet you can't even go fast enough to where the cops don't pop in.
And we now know which of you is worthy. Dust. Winner, you impressed me out there, and I don't say that easily. You've earned that prize car, and something else too. Seems you're not flying to a victory party. This race was just the beginning, and you are gonna love what comes next.
So I got a Mitsubishi 300 GT. Where's this car? Wait a minute. It's not a streetcar? Or did I miss it? There it is. One thing I'm gonna do before I leave is jump to the street racing headquarters. I just want to see. They said they added new cars, so I want to see if they added anything I particularly want. Now, what's this? Street race. Yeah, this is the area I'm looking at. It's a nice RX-7. Hey, look. Another hot rod. I'm not going to buy anything. I just kind of want to see if they have anything I want. Oh, how do I do this? Filters. Brand. Nissan. That's close to it. It's not it. They do not. Okay. Let's check, check drift now. Skyline 370. Pardon me. But all right. Gonna do it for me. As I said, I have to go to the bank. I will hopefully catch you guys next time. As always, thanks for watching. Peace out.